Welcome back, everybody. Straight to the highlights. High Point Central visiting Parkland in a big 4A Piedmont Triad battle. We picked this one up third quarter, already 21-0 Bison, but the Mustangs aren't giving up. Drew Adams sacked, then he loses the ball, then the mascot ends up in the stands. Very next play, Chris Hairston, 40-yard touchdown run, and it's 21-7. All of a sudden, things getting interesting. Eventually, though, way too much Central. Jamon Carlton, Yaman from 4 yards out. Are those snuggies? I don't think those are snuggies. I think those are regular ones. From 4 yards out, that makes it 28-7. That would be plenty. Mustangs fall 41-20. If this was Zoom.